days aching, nights are long, 2 years and still you're not gone. Guess I'm still holding on. This time last year, the name Kyprios was practically unknown to racing fans, but the Meidler stud-bred son of Galileo changed all that in 2022 when he took all before him in the staying ranks. Kyprios is the 8th black type winner out of the outstanding blue hen broodmare Polished Gem, alongside his Group 1 winning siblings Free Eagle and Search for a Song. And Meidler Stud's involvement with this fantastic family dates back almost 50 years to when they acquired his third dam, Talking Picture. Kyprios started his 4-year-old career with an easy success over his older sister, Search for a Song, enlisted company at Navan on his first start over 1 mile, 6 furlongs.
It's Kyprios, the leader from Search for a Song, racing inside the final 150 yards. Kyprios and Ryan Moore in front, stretching away with the Vintage Crop. A super Saturday for Aidan O'Brien, Ryan Moore.
Trainer Aidan O'Brien quickly stepped him up in both trip and class, and Kyprios clearly impressed in doing so as he went off favourite for the Gold Cup at Royal Ascot, which he duly won.
Mojo Star from Kyprios, Stradivarius edging closer, but it's Kyprios who has the lead in the Gold Cup. Mojo Star and Stradivarius, and it's Kyprios for Ryan Moore who won the Gold Cup. Will I take
all the vitriol? Success over the mighty Stradivarius in the Group 1 Goodwood Cup followed, before he returned to home soil and dropped back in trip to win the Irish St. Ledger.
They race to the final furlong. A bit of a break then, a Search for a Song and Russ Carberry. But in the lead is Kyprios from Hamish. There's a length and a half between them as they run up towards the final 100 yards. Kyprios, Aidan O'Brien's all-conquering stare. Keeps his place at the top step of the Irish St. Ledger.
The striking chestnut son of Galileo proved his versatility once again when he stepped back up in trip on very soft ground on Ark Weekend in Longchamp, and he won by a breathtaking 20 lengths despite hanging in the final stages.
It's going to be a very wide margin victory for this fella. Kyprios them and Ryan Moore are well clear. You think a bit of a scare late on, but Kyprios has come to say hello to the crowd.
A perfect unbeaten season from the superstar stayer, and the long distance Group 1s look his for the taking in 2023. I'd rather hear how much you regret me and pray to God.